my fellow griefers and trolls. Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT here, and Beacos. Welcome back to more Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion, my favorite game of all time. So, in the last one, we came to this this ruin to find Azani Blackheart with this ugly-ass dark elf-looking motherfucker. And I have explored most of the ruins, but we don't really know what's in this corner over here other than a corner, last I checked. So, yeah, we're not really sure where to go. There might be a secret entrance somewhere, so...
Azani Blackheart isn't here.
Alive or dead.
Oh, okay. There we go. Advancement.
The bastards.
There was no battle.
Azani must have made a deal with the Blackwood Company.
My guess is that they paid him off.
They get the weapon, collect the payment, and tell Azani where the mage is.
Easy for Blackheart to retrieve the weapon and collect on it.
We find Blackheart and get that weapon. We'll finish this contract and let all of Cyrodiil know what happened here.
Blackheart has a fascination with these alien ruins.
There's one northeast of here. My bet is that he moved his base there.
I'll lead.
We'll show them.
Slow NPCs will be slow NPCs.
Thank you.
don't have time to talk. I want to find Black Reed. What do you need? We'll show them. We'll show them.
I want to find...
We'll show them.
Okay, where are you?
Azani Blackheart is dead, and our brothers avenged. Dead, finally. Good work. Did you retrieve his ring? I want that as proof that the Blackwood Company didn't defeat him. Get the ring for me. We'll need it as proof. We'll be talking. His ring. Have you pried it from the coward's corpse? It's good we've killed him. I'll need his ring as proof that we did the job. We'll be talking.
we go. There's the corpse.
His ring. Have you pried it from the coward's corpse? You've got it.
Good.
I'll use it to prove it was we, not the Blackwood Company, who killed him.
Good work on this.
Now get out of here. I'm going to head back to Coral.
When there's more to do, I'll let you know.
Stay with it.
Thank you. hate how much backtracking you're having to do right now. Iliad ruins are fucking mazes, and they are horrible.
I hope I can help.
Go to it.
Greetings. Otumbar, Fighters Guild Guardian. Maybe you saw me in the arena a couple years ago. I was a contender. I got out while...
Take care.
Maybe it was Coral. Seeing me here.
Thank you.
quickly now.
Oak Enclosure. Sure, it may not be the best in all Cyrodiil, but it suits me fine.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. Caesarn in Anvil, or Burzgrakash in Shadenal for contracts. Just do your job.
I may have a bit...
You should...
Maybe it was Anvil. I can't even remember what fucking town he said.
Well met.
Hello.
Hi there.
Good to hear that.
I understand Karahil knows more about illusion than any other magician.
Thanks for asking.
Surely he does a lot of traveling to research her books.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Please continue.
Good. Seems like a good time. I'm not easily impressed, but even I would.
Good luck. Some of the provinces were talking about the system.
Kicking some harbor knight's ass. Take his stuff and get the smith to fix it. That's the way to get armor or weapons.
Oh, that's where we start the Shivering Isles. Awesome. Alright, well, I give up. I'll have to look for this motherfucker off camera. This is...
Hiding citizen.
Well, yeah. After this, I might go and do an ESO video, who knows? So, yeah, until the next one. Yeah, I'll figure out where this guy is, and then we can go from there. This is just rather annoying. And a bit more, shorter than I wanted, but I don't want the whole time being looking for this motherfucker. So, yeah.